London, the bricks and mortar that have been used in the